Johnny Morrison left here in the 60s and emigrated across to Canada. But he drove a lorry here, and as kids he was a real local hero to us. He used to take us around wherever he was going.
He still hasn't severed his ties with the island because he comes home every summer religiously to cut the peats for his mother. So I suppose he's a bit like ourselves, really, in that he's caught between two cultures.
Hold your mother, you bless the air with the tears of the immigrant.